Oh, that hurt. Ow.
In our hearts, we always know where we belong. Nothing holds us back, we can't go wrong. Don't look back, go on and seize the day. Oh, no matter what they say.
Greetings. We are starting our day on the Brooklyn Bridge. We're walking across it now. We're going to head to Chinatown. After Chinatown, we're going to go to the High Line. After that, we might go to the Reservoir in Central Park, hopefully get more drone footage, try some dollar pizza, see how that goes. Posse, ooh, voice
Whoa,
crack, that was
man.
Rough. Oh, Jesus, balls dropping like Times Square on New Year's. But anyway, mostly today is gonna be pretty chill, and a lot of exploring, getting lost, and recklessness.
Sky is the limit, just reach out for the stars, and all that you wanted.
This is February. This is quite potentially the nicest day I've ever been outside, even like compared to Florida. This is insane.
It's incredible.
I love New York. I have to say, Brooklyn Bridge, do not disappoint. I'm gonna say it again. I love New York. I love this place. It's beautiful.
Just reach out for the stars, and all that you wanted is right there where you are.
Got a professional photographer. It's like he's a film student.
We all have our scars.
Control over the camera for pupper duty. So far I've gotten one or two. Jamie was slacking. See if I can pick up the pace a bit and get some cute dogs on this video.
All right, so right now we're heading over to Chinatown. Hopefully we can get some sweet counterfeit items for really cheap and convince our friends that they're real. And friends, if you're watching this, yes, these are real Ray. Yes, they real. Yes, the Ray-Bans I got from New York City are real. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't go wrong. Don't look back, go on and seize the day. Oh, no matter what they say.
Spent the past like half hour noticing that every flag in this city is at half mast. I've asked like 5 officers, nobody knows why. So hopefully nothing tragic, but it's bothering me. I hate not knowing things. It's like, ugh, just gets to me.
Ben, look at this quarter pipe. I've seen this with Spencer Forrest, and this looks insane. Street spots everywhere. New York City is a skate park.
Find the shopping area in Chinatown so we can get some fake stuff that looks real and is really cheap, except we don't know where we are. Somewhere in Chinatown. It's nice, but it's not exactly what we want. Hope we can find it. Be nice. My mom got a Michael Kors purse here once. Looked real. People thought it was real. It was like 10 bucks. Be nice if I can get myself like maybe a wallet. Cool. So we've been walking the High Line for like, what, how long? 20 minutes? Half an hour?
At least an hour.
Yeah, I'm pretty tired. High Line is nice. Mind you, if you have the choice between doing that or like Central Park or Times Square even, do one of those. It's cool, it's neat, but it's not incredible. But still enjoying it. There's like a little urban park down here for hobbits. And we've already walked more today than we did all of yesterday. About 8.5 kilometers according to my health app. Johnny's figuring out how we're getting to Central Park. Where are we heading to?
We're in Central Park. We're gonna hit the subway down the street, get on the AC or E line, take it up to 86th Street.
You from New York?
Yeah.
And then we're gonna drone. Again. Well, we made it back to Central Park, except different part of it. We're gonna check out the reservoir. Big lake in the middle. Said a bunch of times, but drone shots. It's like half the reason we come here, so we can fly the drone. The other half is the dogs. And if we're gonna make this 150%, the other 50% is just the fact that it's nice. I think I found my favorite break and rest spot in the whole city. I'm not a local, so I can't really say I know many. But this is like, if I was living here, very well could be. Look at that. Pretty cool. Ever close your eyes by the ocean side. And for a second you realize you're just lucky to be alive. We can.
So we're in Central Park right now, and we are trying to take some drone footage. And Johnny was flying it, and then he's trying to get it off active track. Yeah, active track. And now it's over in the water. It's not in the water, but it's over there and over the fence. I think they got it now, but Jamie's pretty pissed. I think it's okay though. That's what just happened.
The most important thing, the camera's still alive. No scratches. The body is totally fine. There's a couple scratches here. The propellers, the front ones, just have like cosmetic damage, it looks like. Nope, this one's cracked, so I'm gonna have to replace it. These ones seem fine. These are barely even scratched, actually. This set is donezo. Like, that barely exists anymore. And then there's a big crack in this propeller. I have two propellers at home, which I can install, so I'm gonna have to buy another set, which isn't terrible. I hope the footage looks good, at least. I mean, like, that's kind of what counts. It's mostly cosmetic damage, though.
That's good.
Honestly, I'm impressed. DJI, like, if I had a GoPro Karma, this thing would have fell out into the sky, into the friggin' water. But no, I got a Mavic, so I'm happy I made this purchase, because that could have been bad. One thing I am pissed about is right here are obstacle sensing sensors, and they're supposed to stop in front of things. And I did not have it on sport mode, or did you put it on sport mode? So, let me check the controller. Yeah, so sport mode is off. That pisses me off, because this is supposed to stop itself. That's a big reason why I got it, and it's still, like, I'm happy that it's alive, but this should not have crashed in the first place, because that's why these are here. So there's sensors here, and there's sensors down here.
Is this the first ever crash?
This is the first crash I've ever been involved in. That's not on a bike or a horse, because I fell off a horse.
And how do you feel about this?
I personally blame Active Track.
I blame you.
I blame myself a little bit, but I blame myself.
I'll say it's 60% your fault, 40% the drone.
I will take those odds to my grave.
Do you agree with those?
Yeah.
Can you buy the propellers at least?
How much are they?
Not expensive.
No.
Seeing as the drone didn't exactly go as expected, it'd be nice if we could find a camera shop along the way that sells propellers for the Mavic, but I don't think that's likely. Hopefully we can find one by tomorrow and we can get some last bit of footage out here. I'm frustrated, but the drone is okay. Only a couple propellers are down. And it didn't end up in the water. So thanks DJI for making durable product. Would purchase again, but I don't have to.
Batman takes his bets.
So it's the end of the day. We just had Shake Shack for the sixth time this week. Fifth time in like 3 days. Good as always. Today was a solid day. I crashed Jamie's drone, so that's a lot of fun. Now we're gonna go home and we're gonna do homework because we're students. And then we're gonna cry ourselves to sleep because tomorrow's our last day.